The federal Liberals have brought pork barrelling to new levels, using your tax dollars for their sports rorts, where sports grants got awarded to seats the Liberals needed to win instead of communities who needed it most. And building 77% of train station car parks also in Liberal-targeted seats rather than in areas of real need. A Labor government will introduce an independent anti-corruption commission to stop these rorts. Authorised by PRX and Australian Labor Party, ALP Canberra.